what up, Prestige community? It's Zav, or PmHD, here. I'm hosting my biggest giveaway yet. To enter, follow the steps on screen.
Inside of a room, I feel like everything has been falling apart. I put my heart and my soul in this shit, but I don't think that anyone notices it. I never sleep, I just don't have the time. I can't relax it, I gotta go get it. My mind has been playing an integral part in the monster that I have become. But where you from? Not where they call from alone. Not where they carry a gun. I'm from a place where these niggas procrastinate, making excuse why this shit never happened. Oh no, not me, I will not be distracted inside of a prison that I have created from lack of an effort. Will not be your captive. I cannot submit if I quit. I admit that the doubt was right. I would like to be better than what I am currently. Currency comes with that shit you committed. I'm giving you everything that I got is a shot that I take. If I make it, just know it's a process. My progress is all that I think about. I still remember when you niggas left. All I do is work and I don't see nobody else. So what the hell is competition? I don't wanna fucking up. You niggas say that you got it, but man, I never say that. We showing lyrical riders with the content. I'm very adamant. I plan to master this, making the most of the time that I can. Cause I'm young at the moment, I won't be forever. I need to focus and do nothing else. It's an affirmation I repeat to myself. I pray to God that I keep it together. Can't sell myself for no diamonds and gold. I'm as cold as they come. I do not need no friends. I could do this alone. I will not accept help. I got faith in the path that I chose for sure. I want the legacy, not the allure. You're misleading a illusions and not for the boy. 48 hour binges, depriving myself of rest just to achieve. Hope this shit work, I don't have a plan B. And I fucked if it don't, man, I need to proceed and believe or concede. But I never concede and I work at a speed that no one's ever seen. I'm a hypochondriac, I like isolation. I do not relate to the shit that I hear, but I fear that I'll change it. You hear in my lane, then I'll knock you right out of it. Quick to correct if you think that I won't. Got a noose in the trunk in a place for your body. But before I mutilate, make sure I segregate my head. That is manic, my mood is depressing, regressing. I have been suppressing emotions, I'm mostly aggressive. I'm pressing my pen on the paper, my target is anyone thinking they're greater. Can't nobody do it with the side of this motherfucker. Respond, I shut it down. I wonder now when I bet that I'm finna get it. Who the fuck is gonna stop me? You listening to a second type of nigga definitive. When I get it, I'm a villain on the MIC. I need my YV. Intravenous lyrics, they coming out of MD. I know in the envy, I swear that I'm not. You do not know what I've been through, but listen, I promise you'll never imagine. I'm asking for silence, at least for a second. I'm asking my pain in a way that's a proper regard. I sacrifice that to the Lord. Man, I got faith in the path that I've chosen for sure. I want the legacy, not the allure. You're misleading illusions and not for the boy.
God bless, motherfucker.
You got the feeling. Yo, what's good, Prestige community? It's Zav, or PmHD, here. Don't forget to check out the director featured in today's video if you enjoyed it. Sub link is at the top of the description. Check out our previous videos too. Subscribe, stay tuned, stay prestige. Peace.